So Sam Watson, big fights coming up for PBC.
Yep.
We have Gervonta Davis, Rolando Romero. Rolly's the biggest troll, biggest trash talker in boxing, but he could crack. And Tank, one of the biggest pound-for-pound fighters. What do you think?
It's going to be a great fight. Rolly ain't scared. Tank ain't scared. Showtime, baby. December 5th, right here at Staples Center. Can't get bigger than that.
Staples has had major fights before. Mm-hmm. I love the fight. I think it's the first time Tank is fighting a trash talker. Usually he fights like, Leo's a good kid, great champion, but he's not going to talk
Mario's
trash.
Mario's and Leo don't say nothing.
Yeah, they're great fighters.
They're going to talk.
They about to fight him.
Nah, look, they brought, I'm not joking, they brought 30 security guards, bigger than the biggest linebacker of the Rams, to prevent, because if Canelo plans with something, this would be 10 times worse. Mm-hmm. Like Tank, I don't think Tank plays. Speaking of a Canelo plant, what do you think? Coming up, November 6th.
I'm excited about that one for real, because we're going back to back to back to back. I can't believe it. We got another one in Vegas next week, too, on the 30th.
With Boots Ennis, right?
Yeah. Boots and another boy, too, my main man from Minnesota.
What's his name?
Yeah.
Jamal James?
Yeah. Jamal James, that's my man, yeah.
And then Ugas, he should be fighting. So I want to see him and Spence. I think that'll be a big fight.
Is he going this next year, huh?
Hopefully, in February. And then Sean Porter's fighting Crawford November 20th.
Man, Sean Porter going to beat that ass, too. He can get rid of that. I mean, me and my man, fine, but Sean, my man. Sean Porter.
There you have it. Sam Watson here. Stay tuned. Tell people where to follow you on Twitter, Instagram.
Hierarchy. At Hierarchy. Twin. At Hierarchy.
Be okay, Prime.
Make sure to follow him. If you need a pay-per-view, hit him up. He does all that.
I just mixed it. Water and
juice, man.
And Sam Watson, just at Sam Watson anywhere. Yeah. Hashtag.
He doesn't. Hashtag.
He still has a flip phone. No one's going to find him. Stay tuned. FiercelosersPoint.com. Isaac Back reporting.